Don't go out much, but you should come through tonight. I'm chilling on the west side. Boo. Call my homegirl, tell your best friend you can slide through. Yo, what is up YouTube? It's King B back with another banger ass fucking video. So in today's video, we are going to be talking about the Jeffery Alaskan Thunderfuck Sativa. It's a sativa, by the way. It's a live resin, THCO with THCP, Delta10, and HHC. I've been hitting this for a couple of days. I just now decided to make a video because this bitch smacks hard. And I want to get this review out there to y'all. So if y'all are into Delta10s and all that, y'all need to give this a try. Like, of course, don't operate it on heavy machinery. Don't have to be over 21. The directions literally says on the back, click 3 times. Oh, I don't even know why I'm saying that. To turn on the device, inhale for 2 seconds, wait 30 seconds, and repeat for desired effect. Now, it also says do not exceed 5 inhales within 30 minutes. I ain't a fucking pussy, man. We ain't pussies here. As you can see, I've been hitting it. We're halfway there, so I really do need to get this video out before I do chief down on this, and it's out, and then I have to order another one. Also, before we get into this, actually, I'm gonna hit this bitch for y'all one real quick, and then we'll get back to what I was saying. I like the flavor. The only reason I got it, because Ted's on there, and Alaskan Thunderfuck, man, it made me remember the part in the movie of Ted where they sing the Fuck You Thunder song, the Thunder Buddy song, whatever they fully called it. I can't remember. I haven't watched Ted in a couple, maybe like a year or so. But also, right, like I was saying, trying to say before, I'm going to have another Delta review coming, but it's going to be on Dope Usuals, one of his. I ain't going to give the stream. I'm going to wait until we make that video, and y'all will find out. As well as, after that, I will be ordering probably his Blue Raz Shark Gummies, or any one of his gummies off of his website. I don't know why I do that, man. Like that loud or whatever, you know, loud, hard, exhale and all that. I don't know why I do it. I need to stop it. It don't really help nothing. The flavor, like I said, is there. And it hits. Like, this will smack you. So, I've had it smack me harder when I'm on an empty stomach than a full stomach. Which, of course, that's going to be all the time for most people. Especially for me. If I'm hungry as fuck, if I have no food in my system and I hit something, bro, I'm a goner. I'm gonna just be zooted. And then I'm gonna eat, and I'm gonna still be zooted. Because I feel like that's the way I do it when I smoke. A lot of people that I know, they eat, then they smoke. I smoke, then I eat. Because I want to be high. But you think eating would ruin my high. Honestly, I don't understand why it doesn't. It really don't. Like, it does sometimes, but not all the time. But yeah. Like I said, it's called the Jeffery Alaskan Thunderfuck. If you want to go find it at your local vape shop or online, y'all can. I'm not going to recommend any of your corner stores or gas stations, for the fact is I don't trust them. So I'm not going to recommend going there. All right.
I feel like the gas stations, I've seen so many fake shit at gas stations before that I don't like buying shit there. Like, I specifically go to my local vape shop to get my Delta stuff if I get it, or my vape. Because, fuck gas stations. We're gonna hit this a couple more times for y'all. Oh, I'm almost out. That's sad. But, you know, this video would have never been made if the person I buy from, for my actual shit, we'll call him a plug, which most people do. I'm just very secret about it. I don't know why. I'm not a famous YouTuber, so it really won't bother me. I won't get demonetized or nothing for that. Like, I'll still be able to get monetized later on when I hit the subscribers and everything I need for it. But yeah, my plug was out of shit. So, you know, my alternate when he's out is Delta shit, because it still gets me high. I might try to make a video of me hitting my dab burrito by my bed and shit when I go and get some dabs next Friday is when, because I'm away from my paycheck. Hopefully my other one will come in soon. It says it won't get here till Saturday, but it was shipped on the 25th, so maybe, I don't know, because it was starting to ship out on the 25th from California. We'll see. Hopefully it'll get here quicker than it's supposed to. I really can't tell you how many times I hit this already, but it's probably more than 5. I honestly might go back to my vape shop, my local vape shop, and get another one of these, or try to find something else. I don't know. Well, I'ma like think over it, because this ain't really gonna last me that much longer. Let's see, when did I get it? I got it sometime last week, I wanna say. Damn. But yeah, probably gonna wrap up that video, so I'll probably give it maybe 8.5 is where I'm gonna sit at it, because the flavor could be better, right? I say the flavor is good, which it is, but the flavor right now, it goes and it comes, but the strength of the THC, man, it smacks me every time. Also, smoke on the best cane vape there is, Blue Raz Ice. Don't disagree with me. Fuck y'all, whoever don't like Blue Raz Ice and does not think it's the best flavor out there. And this is why I'm addicted to nicotine, man. I'm joking. There's multiple reasons why I'm addicted to nicotine. It all started, I don't know if you know what this is, it all started with Enjoy's. I would quit this shit and go back to Enjoy's blueberry pods, but apparently we can't have flavored juice, well, like flavored pods, which makes no sense why we can have flavored juice and then flavored disposable, because that's basically what a pod was, is disposable. Once it's done with, you chunk it. But whatever. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the video. Like I said, I give the Jeffery Alaskan Thunderfuck 8.5. Like I said, like I also said, you should go buy it. If you're 21 and over and you can buy it, go look at your, like I said, your local vape shop, or go look for it online and order it and give it a try. But yeah. If you did like the video, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, and press bell notifications. Get all my banger ass videos, and peace out, y'all. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.